I bet Mr. Krabs will take out Plankton with his muscles.